What is up, guys? It's your boy Souls here, and welcome back to Geometry to the Dizzle Dash. You already know. Ladies and gentlemen, the weather outside looks really nice, really bright. It looks good outside. Until you go into Geometry Dash, and then all of a sudden a hurricane hits your house, and now you're thrown into the air, and now you broke both your ankles, and now you can't go outside no more because you're dead. Alright, I don't know what that intro was, but that intro is all to say Abstract Dark, he has dropped new peak onto the server, Tornado, and it's a literal level about a storm in a tornado. That's what the video is going to be about, a pretty simple one, pretty simple and easy, straight to the point. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. Let's get it. Wind. Woo. You can really feel the wind. Look at that bush. That bush is shaking. What I don't understand is, when did Geometry Dash get weather? I never understood that. Why is it raining in Geometry Dash? I don't get it. I truly don't get it, man. Cause like, why? Why does a cube game need weather effects? I don't get it. Alright, so your boy's a platforming master, alright? I never fold when it comes to platformer levels, man. So, look, this is just light work for me. It's light, it's easy work. Ooh, I almost died, though. But we good. We're chilling, man. We're chilling. These thunder effects are dope, dude. What the heck, dude? Yo, and that little weather effect looks sick, dude. And this little rotation effect's kind of nasty. I like it. Okay. Jump over that and don't get sawed up. Got it. Yo, look at the little the rain hitting the window and stuff, bro. Yo, that's sick, dude. Is this my house? Bro, I'm living rich, bro. Okay. I know the arrow says to go that way, but okay, I have to go that way. Alright, you're stopping me. I don't appreciate you limiting the ways I can go, but that's okay. Just avoid this. Yep, easy work. Wait, so you're telling me we're willingly going outside? We're willingly going outside knowing there's a storm. I'm staying my black behind inside the house. I ain't going outside. All right, okay. Oh, yep, I'm inside. What do I do? I'm not sure what to do. I was given no instructions. Things are falling. Windows are breaking. Got it. More stuff is breaking. My windows. Where am I? There I am. Hold on, this music though. Low gravity effects. Do I die if I stay like right here? I don't think so. All right, let's see what happens if I just fall off. Okay, I just died. Got it. Okay. Woo! We in the eye of the storm, eye of the tiger, if you would. Okay, don't go over there. Go up here. Woo, this low gravity is crazy. That could have been my life if I stayed there. Oh, well, there goes my life. All right. We're chilling. We got a thunderstorm. We also got a bag. Okay. Arrow says to go left. Says go right. I'm surviving. Where? Okay. So do I just go to the right? What if I go to the left? Nothing? Okay, got it, okay. I don't know how I'm surviving the inside of a tornado, but I look good doing so. So that's all that really matters. Okay. Yo, these structures look really cool. They look really dope. I like this a lot. Where? Oh, am I getting forced to go this way? Okay, bet. Okay, well. There goes that building. All right. Okay. Yo, the camera work and the effects in this level look sick, dude. Okay. Whoa. That's a rock. Don't die to the rock. Got it. That's a lightning bolt. That's another structure down there. But we're chilling. Okay. I just saw a hole. Oh! Was I supposed to do that? I'm assuming I was supposed to do that. I'm alive still? So that's all right. We're good. We're in the tower. By Rob Top. Oh, I'm dead. Woo! Oh, I'm really dead. No, I'm not. Why is there so many meteors? I'm just gonna hold. I'm falling. Bro, I feel like I'm watching a movie, bro. Okay. Is the tornado gone? I can't swim! I can't swim. I need help. I'm alive. So, there goes my house. Oh, that was almost my life, by the way. Can I get out of here? Okay. Alright, we're kind of cooling right now. My house is destroyed. I have nowhere to live now, so that's great. That's fantastic. I love having no house. And there go my ankles. My ankles are gone now. And I died. I saw a bag under there. I'm not sure how to get the bag. Oh. The heck is this? Oh. Well, that explains how you get the bag. I'm pretty sure I saw a couple other bags in the storm, but I didn't grab them. So, I don't know if getting one bag is useful or not. Oh. Alright, I got a coin. I can't jip the coins? Alright, that's fine. Look at that sunset. It makes me feel slightly better after my destroyed house. What the heck was that? Bro, I thought my game was glitching, dog. You know what? I should have been in the server. That way I can see other people like in the storm. Yo, okay, this looks really dope with other people, bro. It looks really dope with other people. Look, is this guy speed running? Well, he's not speed running anymore. He's speed running to the grave. Or no, there's a bag? Oh, I thought that man died. Oh no, he must know more than me. All right, let's see everybody inside. Hey, what's up everybody? We got a party up in here. We got a party up in this mansion. Welcome to the crib, welcome to my crib. Oh, there's a bag right there. How do I get that bag? What? Now, I think there's a thing over here that I can grab. That's a bag. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm dying. Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna die. Okay, I got the bag. Did I make it like just in time or something? I didn't go right last time. Maybe there's like a bag. There is a bag over there. All right, bet. I am Rage. How you doing, bro? Can you show me how to get to the bag? Oh my! Or hold on. Oh! I got it. Ugh. No! I don't know how I'm alive. Never mind. Ugh. Okay, I'm alive. Don't die. Please don't die. Okay. I mean, it's a different kind of bag, but it's still a bag. Got it. Can we go inside here? Oh, we can. Oh, absolute bet. Okay. Got another bag. Let's try not dying to slopes. That'll be wonderful. Okay. Wow. I wanted to see if there were any other bags. I'm dead. I'm dying. Hello? I understand that when you push that little treasure chest, you can push your little, like, your thing, and you get your whatever, your ring from that. This thunderstorm looks amazing, by the way. Is there a bag in the ocean? I'm looking for it. There's no bag in the ocean. All right, so I know the last one of the bags down here. So you like go down here and then grab that. Wow, I missed one of those. I got all four of the backpacks, but I missed one of these bags. Okay. I just killed Shiny. And that's the last coin. Let's freaking go. Oh yeah, Enter the Gungeon. This is another legendary level that's really, really dope.
It's based on the actual Enter the Gungeon, I think. I never actually played the game, so this is a new experience for me. I just heard that this level is really cool and you can shoot actual guns, so we're shooting guns in Geometry Dash.
All right, let's see what we got. That guy is dead. It's all pixely too. This is kind of dope. Oh, we can choose our weapons. Oh, is that a shotgun? I don't know if that's a shotgun or not. I can't tell. So ideally, I think this is the best weapon, but I gotta go with the dualies. I gotta go with the dualies, bro. This is so cool, bro. What the heck? I love the dualies. The dualies are my best friend. Here we go. You shooting? Who do you think you are? Oh, I'm dying. Okay. I'm dying. I need some health. No, I'm not. I got A2. I'm chilling. Bro, these dualies are crazy, bro. Okay. All right. I'm getting blasted. All right. Stop it. Stop. Die. Okay, dodge all that. Why this guy got perfect aim? Oh, we got a boss already? Okay, all right. I wasn't ready for a boss. No, stop shooting him. Shoot the boss. Oh, God. That doesn't follow. That follows you? Oh, can I shoot the boss? Hold on. Okay. I'm not sure how I'm alive. Is there a checkpoint? What is that? Oh, I'm assuming that's the checkpoint. I got what I wanted. Who is this? A four-legged tank. Okay. Oh, I gotta shoot him from up here? I feel cool. I feel so cool. Hold on. Yep. Slowly but surely losing all my HP. Come on, I got my dualies. Come on, I can't die with my dualies, bro. I can't. I can't afford to die with my dualies, bro. No. What is that? Are you dead? Can I get in your tank? Can I use your tank? I'm dead. Ooh. I got 15 health, bro. I don't think pursuing in this endeavor any further is a good idea for me. I got 9 HP. Yep. All right, can you like die for me real quick? Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, another one. Another one of y'all. Are y'all for real? A treasure chest. A mimic. Why is there a mimic in? Oh. Why is there a mimic in Geometry Dash, man? Oh my, it's Dark Souls 3 all over again. No, I'm killing you. Nope, I'm killing that mimic. Wait, can I cheese the mimic? Nope. Nope. Stop it. Why do you get a laser? Why? Why do you get a laser, bro? I don't get it. Please don't hit me. Oh, okay. He's almost dead. Dualies. Yeah. A bow and arrow? Relic found. I can change my weapon? Ooh, hold on. Okay, I pet the cat. I mean, I kinda like my dualies, but, alright, we'll give the bow and arrow a try. But what I would really appreciate... Oh my god! Oh, this does mad damage. Hold on. Yep. Easy work. Okay, you know what? I mess with the bow. I like it. That better not be a boss. No, that's a checkpoint. Heal me up, baby. Yes, sir. Who's next? Do I have to go down there? I really don't want to, but the game is telling me to go down there, so, alley-oop. What's down here? What is that? What is this? A shark ship? Okay. A laser? A laser? Oh my! How do I fight this? How do... Okay. I'm just shooting. I know how a bow and arrow is doing damage like this to a shark ship. I'm taking mad damage. Stop. Please. Oh God. Is it dead? Okay. I win. Yeah, stay salty. Oh, what the? Ow! No! Aw! Die! Die. I am going to teabag on your grave. Yeah, die. Suffer. This does not open from this side. Of course it doesn't open from that side. Why would it? Oh, another mimic. Oh, it's not a mimic. Okay. It is a mimic. I knew it. What is that? Die. Suffer. Please suffer. Oh. What is that? Oh, I want the sword. Yo. This is sick, dude. Oh my God. Bro. Heals 1 HP on hit, too? Oh, hold on. Alright, let me put the pet. I missed a relic at one point, but I'm okay with that. It kind of gives me like a Sword of Night and Flame vibes from the hilt. Alright, last chance to change a weapon. I ain't changing off the sword, bro. Y'all just gonna have to fight me. Y'all just gonna have to throw hands. Lich, bro. Okay. What the? Bro, what are you shooting at? Okay. Oh, you think you're cool, huh? Okay. All right, maybe you are a little cool. I respect the drip. Okay. Yeah, you better be stunned. Yeah. Oh, he's mad. Okay. Oh, deflect. What do you mean you have minions? Stop. What is that? Stop. No, that's cheating. That's cheating. Bro, I'm dead. No. Yep, be stunned. Stay stunned. Yep. No. Stop it. Stop. Can you stop shooting? Stop spamming. Yeah, stay stunned. Yep. Yeah. Don't you never in your life mess with me again. Don't never in your life mess with the master of the scythe, the sword, the shield, every single weapon on this planet, man. Come on now. Don't ever mess with me like that again. Bozo, go to sleep. That level is fire, bro. This is my favorite level. I don't care. This is my favorite platformer level, bro. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to end the video right here. Thank you all so much for watching the video. If you guys did enjoy and want to see more platformer levels like that, please let me know in the comment section down below. These were fire. These levels were absolutely amazing. But anyways, guys, it's been your boy Souls here. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe today to join the Souls Nation, whatever I'm calling it nowadays, and I will see you guys next time. Later.